on the land. Fought hard times to make it work. 50,000 acres and still going strong. This firestorm's moving fast. Honey, what you gonna take along? I can't take the house itself. I cannot take the barn. Let's load up the kitchen table. Can't take it all, I'll take part. It's where they gathered at the end of day. It's where they were when Grandpa passed away. It's a chair that was broken in a terrible fight, gently repaired by the same hands that next night. Walking by, bent over wheelbarrows, collecting anything they could find. Frightened creatures zig and zag, ashes in the sky, and an old stand of cedars, waving branches goodbye. You go on ahead, I will catch up soon. There was nothing she could do. It's where they gathered at the end of the day. It's where they were when Grandpa passed away. It's a chair that was broken in a terrible fight, gently repaired by the same hands that next night. Thinking of him and that fire, that beat up table and chairs, two halves bound by old wire. Round about 4 a.m., a man straggles in. He's coughing and covered in soot. She jumps up and runs to him. I had to get out for my life. At least we got ourselves. I tried my best. Guess we know we got one thing left. It's where they gathered at the end of the day. It's where they were when Grandpa passed away. It's a chair that was broken in a terrible fight, gently repaired by the same hands that next night.